More golf now as we get our weekly bit of advice here. Once again, the director of the Pebble Beach Golf Academy, Mr. Laird Small.
Vast majority of golfers slice the golf ball. Club face is open at the moment of impact, putting a clockwise spin on the ball, sending the ball way off to the right, out of play, losing a tremendous amount of distance in the process. I brought a teaching tool here to help illustrate this. So the face of this ping pong paddle is going to mimic the face of the driver. So I'm going to put them both kind of in the same alignment here. So when I slice the ball, the club face is coming in this condition here. It is open. So with my index finger under the paddle. So it's coming in open. What I ideally would like to do is, as the club is coming into the ball, I want to feel that it's going to come back to a square position here, and then it would keep rotating over. It would keep rotating over like this, where my index finger then would be on top. Let me show you what it would look like with a shot in striking the ball. So in hitting the shot, I want to finish with my index finger over on top here versus having it be underneath like this. Give this a shot. I know it'll help eliminate the slice. If you need more help, come and see me at the Pebble Beach Golf Academy or one of my team members, or see your local LPGA or PGA professional.